Last Victor party.
Last Victor party.
That was a big shot.
Yes, sir.
I like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to fade. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming off. I like us better when we're wasted.
If you had to say one thing to a girl before you leave, who would it be and what would you say?
Oh shit.
I love you, Chanel. Just give me a chance, please. Bang. Chanel, I know you've been in New York and I've been in LA, but you know what? We're still connected.
What do you plan on doing in college?
Partying. Fucking bitches.
Oh my god.
Learning.
Damn right.
And chugging.
Oh, straight up with that.
Local man, big chug, yo, boy.
Chug. The alcohol comes to me.
Double yeetings.
I don't go to the alcohol. The alcohol comes to me. Westwood's all different.
There's a reason why Westwood's called Hollywood, motherfucker.
That's what you want to think.
Westwood, Bestwood, baby.
You already know. Don't say it anymore because they know the truth. They know the truth.
That way.
They know the truth. Where local remains, where local stays.
If you had to tell a girl something before you leave, who would it be and what would you say?
Let me think. Okay, honestly, bro, down the heart, like on the low-keyest of notes, my cook, fuck you. Fucked me up freshman year. Freshman year was R.I.P. Cap.
I remember that, R.I.P. bro. R.I.P. Cap. So it hurt me, I remember bro. That.
Like fucking Harry's nowadays, bro.
What?
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding, bro.
I love women.
I like women too.
Hey, it's all. Hey, you heard it here first. Dash, what is it all? Dash, listen, you're my lawyer. What is it?
We are in Guatemala right now. We're in Guatemala. We just arrived.
We're walking around the city.
Who
needs a lawyer?
Dash, you're my lawyer. What is it?
Victor Jacobs here to represent.
Speculation.
Speculation.
Objection, Your Honor.
No.
Badgering the witness.
Hey, where's the bailiff?
Aquí, señor. Here's my gun.
Ole.
You want to call me?
I've been slipping back, heading south, car sick on a Tuesday. Missing cash, blacking out, heartless in a few ways. Shit for luck, elbow shredded, I held things steady like too late. Please calm the fuck down, I'll do whatever you say. I get it, I'm living too hard and it's time that I stop it. But rising on up and then tumbling down, well it's part of the process. Bar tabs on a hot night in a cold basement. You say I'm crazy, but I feel amazing.
My mother told me that the world just got its plans. I wanna hold them till they burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions.
you had to tell the boy something before you leave, what would it be?
No. I already thought about this. You see, the boys, they're the backbone of everything. Like, you have whatever. I don't even know.
Arms. You got the arms.
You got the arms.
Legs. Everything.
That's
right?
The backbone. That's the boys right there. Ian. That's the boys.
Backbone. The backbone. You can't function without the backbone, right? Without the backbone, you can't reach over here. You can't reach over there. But guess what? With that backbone, you can do great things, right?
They hold everything up. You see, the boys are the backbone of everything. You know, the boys, I love them.
They're right there. All boys. Together.
Every day.
That's the sun.
If you had one regret of high school, what was it?
I think that there were some times I drank some alcohol, I was in certain situations, and I made some rash decisions. I didn't think about how I might feel about those decisions after I made them. And do I regret them a little bit? Yeah, I do.
We all do. Come on, let's be honest here.
But did I learn from them?
Yes, he did.
Yes, I did. That's what I regret. But you know, I see the silver lining, and I'm ready to go forward and be the best man I could be. And that's my little beautiful man right there.
What do you have to tell the boys before we go off to college?
Y'all gonna be great, bro. Y'all gonna do good shit. I know it. Y'all bright as fuck. Y'all got some good brains inside your heads. Y'all good people. Y'all connect with fools. Y'all got it. Just don't go crazy. Don't become a crackhead.
Crackhead!
Don't become crackhead. Right?
That's what's up.
Y'all be good.
Y'all be good.
Dash! Dash! Oh, he's not here!
Oh, where's Dash?
Oh,
where is he? What's one thing you would want to tell the boys before we go off to college?
Hey, we've had some good memories, and we will have many more good memories.
Listen, the fucking, wow. The fucking boys that I've gotten the privilege and the honor and the pleasure to spend my time with this high school, y'all have made this shit for me. Would have been nothing without you guys. That's a nice little deodorant. Listen, all you motherfuckers, I'm thankful to fucking whatever deity is out there. I love all you guys. You're beautiful. Love you. Mean a lot to me.
Wow.
If you had to tell a girl one thing, who would it be and what would you say?
Well, I would tell Sophie. I'd tell her thank you for being one of my closest friends in high school. And I'd tell her I'm looking forward to seeing you in a couple months. And we're gonna see how college takes us, what it goes through. But I wanna tell her thank you for kind of wrapping up the high school career and giving me that full high school experience, you know what I mean? But yeah, thank you.
What's something you wanna tell a boy before you go off to college? Who would it be and what would you say?
Okay, so I guess it would be Harry, and I would tell him that I'm really proud of everything. I'm really proud of everything that he's done and how far he's come, and I can't wait to see everything that he does because he's gonna do some pretty incredible shit. And
I'm
I'm happy to have had the chance to know him and become really, really close to him, even just in the past couple of months, because he means the world to me. I know Terry. And he's one of my bestest friends.
Yo, what's up, gang?
It's a
Yo, what's up, gang? We posted up. Where we at right now?
Senior prom.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right. Picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. Took my life from negative to positive. I just want y'all to know that. And tonight, let's enjoy life. Pitbull, Naya, Neo. That's
tonight,
right.
I will not love you. Sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Hey, Bois, what's up?
Give us an update.
So, update. It's kind of last.
Hey. It's graduation time.
My fucking boys, Justin and Brandon, graduated high school. These are my fucking men.
This is the college. This is the college right now.
Hey, night, night, little boy, sleep tight. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Night, night, little boy, sleep tight. Please don't let the beggar fight. Bitch, you know I'm right.
My son is drip.
Hey!
Hey, show him the drip. Show him the drip.
Manhattan drip, yeah.
Yeah. That way, thick. Show him the drip. Show him the drip.
Yeah.
Show him the fucking drip. Let's fucking go.
Dash, or not Dash, Harry and Brennan are some bitches and can't end on a bomb, dude. They can't end on a bomb. They were talking shit the whole time, bro.
Justin, Rachel Harris is on the phone.
Listen, everybody talking about bitches, this and that. I just need my fruit punch yesterday. That's all.
Yeah, he talking about bitches that are 2 years old, too.
2 years old. Back here in fuck shit, wrong, wrong, north side.
Put that on my Yankee eye. I'm a gangster crib. Fuck gangster out. Where the ladies at? Where the hoes? Where the bitches?
Okay, stop, bitch! Bitch, this is my
what
banana.
You got, Izzy? What you got on you right now?
Justin!
My banana, Justin. We got a banana.
Yeah, my dick too, my dick too.
Maria! These are our dates to prom.
Yeah, how do you like us?
Well, Mia, Maria,
oh my gosh!
Oh, showing up with a dress?
That's my day.
Mia,
that's my day.
That's Brennan's day.
This is my day real quick.
That's my day.
These boys cannot drink ever again. Let's go.
Mia, help me out! We are here with Mia posted up in the chat.
Black Mario, you know this one is. Oh, Black Mario.
If you had to tell the Poly class of 2019 something, what would it be?
You know, I mean, like, what haven't I said? I know that we're gonna show up here in college, everyone's gonna go hard. I mean, one advice, just know your limits. Like, cause I know these people are gonna come up and we're gonna destroy BP, we're gonna destroy all that shit. And I just know for a fact, okay, that everyone out here is gonna be their truest selves. Everyone out here is gonna be like, just ripping it up in college. I mean, let's stay connected and fuck it up, man.
If you had to say your favorite moment from high school, what would it be?
Oh, answer this correctly.
Who's seen this?
Don't worry. Whoever clicks the subreddit. Whoever clicks.
I'll say the bus ride.
Hey!
What are you going to miss most about the boys?
I'm going to miss going to parties and hanging out with everyone. You know, I miss the days that we were sessioning in the Royal all the time when I wasn't, you know, rolled before. And yeah. This bouncing for Victor's party is a great time, always.
If you had to tell a girl something, who would it be and what would you say?
It would be Taylor, and I tell her that I love her with all my heart because she's the only one that makes me happy. She's the only one that cares about me in like the same way that I care about her. I appreciate her so much and everything that she does for me. She's the best person alive, in my opinion.
If you had to say one thing before all the boys go off to college, what would it be?
I missed them all already, and it's been like only 2 weeks, but I hope they all do well, and I know they'll all do well, and it's like, I think they're all smart in their own individual ways, and I honestly think the whole group will be successful.
Plans.
Get ready.
Soldier, 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 so
Squid, if you had to tell a girl something before you leave, what would you say and who would it be?
Well, see, I don't know. Look, when it comes to girls, I don't play games, okay? If I want to say something, I say it, right? And so there's nothing else I need to say. You know, all the people who've been, you know, great to me in my life, you know, I make sure to tell them. And, you know, there's no regrets. It's not like, oh, I need to, you know, say one last thing before I go, you know. Like, one of my neighbors, she's been super helpful. You know, I say, you know, thank you for helping me out, right? Or, like, you know, all the people who've been nice to me, you know, I just say it. You know, I don't need to have regrets and all that shit.
If you had one regret of high school, what was it?
I do have one regret in high school. You know what it is? So, I talked a lot of shit, and I always wanted to hang out with Ms. Bartuka, but I never got a chance to take her to lunch. I never got a chance to ride with my boys and take Ms. Bartuka to lunch. We had it planned and everything, but we never did it. And I really, like, that's my one regret of high school.
What are your opinions on FBH?
FBH, we stay together, we're gay. Fuck Brad Hall, fuck Brad Hall, fuck bro. Hey, bro, Brad, it's a brotherhood.
Fuck you.
Since day one, bro, day
Brad,
one of high school.
Minutes, Brad.
That's right.
Come on, minutes, Brad.
FBH for life.
Bench me, you bitch.
What is your favorite memory of FBH?
Favorite memory of FBH, man. That's, you know, there's so many. I gotta go with the Family World Championship. Ooh. At that tournament at that Sucks High School. You know, just to show Brad that we can still move. You know?
Hashtag Team FBH.
He should have given my man Mark Bennett. He should have given my man Justin.
Second unit. If you had to say one thing to the boys before they leave for college, what would you say?
I'd say thank you for all the great memories. You guys really changed me since I was a freshman in high school. I was a little freshman, scared of alcohol and scared of partying. We got our work done, which was good. We're not all about turning up and stuff. We got good grades and we got our shit done, but we also had a fun time throughout high school, and that was really nice. You guys are the only people I know that would go adventuring throughout, like, LA with me, and going to Valley parties, going to clubs, going to sus freaking EDM concerts. That shit was amazing, and I can never ask for a better high school friend group than you guys, so I really appreciate you guys.
To the future boys, what would you say?
Future boys.
Always chug.
Amigos.
What do you think about it?
It?
Oh yes, wait a minute, Mr. Postman.
Yes. Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
That's right, motherfucker.
Oh,
that is correct.
Are you sure?
Number one, the answer is A, the Ottoman Empire. Number two, the answer is A, the Roman Empire. Number three, the answer is A, the Carthaginian Empire.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Perry, do you have a boner right now?
We fucked up.
It's a
bedroom.
A, B, or C?
D.
No, C.
The Ottoman Empire. What the fuck?
Number five, the answer is C. The Russian Empire. But fuck the Tsar, because we're communists in this bit.
I think we settle this with just beat the shit out of each other. I'm betting for Dash, I'm sorry.
In this bit.
Number seven.
What's number seven?
Victor, number seven.
A.
No, A, you need A. Victor.
I already know
Victor.
The answer.
I already know the answer.
It's number eight, the Armenian Empire, conquested India in 1974.
Hey, it's 3:28.
Oh, did you season it?
No, eating it raw.
He's about to enter number seven.
Oxygen.
Can I see your video?
Let's go.
Wait, number eight.
Mitochondria. The powerhouse of the motherfucking cell. Let's get it, bitch.
It's the Roman Empire.
Hey, guys. Hablamos en español solamente porque.
What's something you'd want to tell your future self?
Alright, so pretty much what I want to tell my future self is that I might get a cool beer pong partner in college, but it's not as high as my man boy here.
No, okay, so what I would tell the boys is that, like, you know, you can't ever forget the boys. You can't. What do you have to tell your future self?
What do I have to tell my future self?
Yeah.
That Justin Fung was the love of my life.
Aww. Yeah.
Forget that future Shia. Eighth grade was my peak.
Eighth grade. What's your favorite memory of high school?
I gotta say, when me and the homies, our senior trip on the river, bro, that shit was fire. Like, it was just stupid. Like, it was all the homies just, like, mobbing out and shit. All the girls were like, ew, like, what the fuck? And we were just, like, doing stupid shit. But, I mean, we didn't have the Fong bros with us. That's it. Like, I missed y'all fools, like, the last couple years. But, like, we still saw y'all, so it's chill. But, like, yeah, Current River was the shit. So, peace, homie.
What was your biggest regret of high school?
My biggest regret of high school was getting caught for smoking weed, because, you know, if I didn't, it would have been it would have been a fucking different story. You know, I would have been able to hang out a fuck ton more. I would have been able to go to a lot more parties, but it wouldn't be rolled. So, yeah, biggest regret.
What was your biggest regret of high school?
I think my biggest regret was leaving Mayfield, which wasn't actually a choice, but I wish I would have done more to stop it, because I love my Mayfield girls.
What are you gonna miss most about the boys?
Bro, I'm gonna miss the fucking, like, jokes that we know about each other that go down to the fucking, like, core of our fucking existence, you know? Like, just the deepest shit, how we roast each other like fucking animals. Like, that's what I'm gonna miss, dude, because that's when you know that you got a group of guys. You know, when I can tell Sinjin that, like, you're just a fucking ugly motherfucker, and everyone laughs, and it's just a great time.
Diego, if you had to tell the boys something, what would you tell them?
Dude, I'd tell them to honestly just not be afraid to try new shit in college. Like, it may seem a little scary, but honestly, like, if you really want to do it, you should. Do what you want. Do what makes you happy, because honestly, that's all that matters in the world. Do what makes you happy.
Hit that!
At my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa, mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it. Whoa, swinging side to side, and I'm killing that. Whoa, damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like whoa. She say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to whoa. I'm iced out. Ooh, looking like a star. Whoa, her name is Jenny. Ooh, bitch don't have no panties. Whoa, I'm Steph Curry. When I hit the three, I hit the whoa. Pause, lean, hit you with the woo. I'm saucy, ooh, she don't like me, woo. She flexing on the gram, but her booty flat, woo.
Oh my god.
Yo, what's up, vlog?
Y'all here?
It's fucking Friday night. About a week till everyone leaves for college.
We got one more Friday night.
One more Friday night till all the boys leave. It's fucking and I were going to a South Pass party. We got good vibes. We got good vibes. We got good fucking vibes.
Good effort.
It's too easy. It's too easy.
We out here for the
I saw Lil Nar. He's my boy.
So apparently the cops are coming right now, but fuck the cops. Whatever.
What do you have to say about the cops?
I don't give a fuck. I got a pen right here.
Lil Nar. Lil Nar. Lil Nar.
Okay.
Lil Nar.
Yo, Mark about to bust out his dick.
You know how we doing it? Lil Nar. Lil Nar. No, 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 no.
What's up, gang?
No, no.
Hi. Okay,
no.
What the fuck are you doing, Justin?
It's for my V-Log.
Hey, for the fucking V-Log.
G?
Alright, get this shit going.
What's up, young G?
Dude, I'm sorry about your car.
Hey, boys, what's going down tonight?
We bussing, hey. Ooh.
What's going down tonight?
Grab a couple handles.
Sheesh. Big bussing.
Hey, help out.
Sack to the Misho.
Right here next to my new Benz. Fucking, this my shit, bro. We got the tags already. You can't see that shit though, because I gotta say my identity. We got the wheels. Matt, pass.
Pull up.
Oh, they thought.
Shit.
Hold up. I'm Buzz Lightyear.
What's in your mouth?
Some pizza. Look. Look at his nipple. Oh! All the way.
Oh, come on. You're so good.
Happy birthday to you.
What's up,
D-Lo? Yo, what's up, Jensen? How you feeling right now?
I'm good. I'm fucked up.
You fucked up right now. But we sipping on beer, you dig?
Hey, what's good? Just graduated.
We done with fucking high school. We on that fucking college shit with my diploma, motherfucker. We out of here.
Hey, you graduated. How you feeling?
I feel good.
Thanks for coming. Hey! What's up, Justin Fong? Happy birthday to you.
Say what's up to the vlog. Where we at right now?
What up, V-Log? How we doing, bro?
How we doing, man?
Bruh, just looking forward to vacations. We gonna bring some basketball to the channel.
Hey, Ben. So what's up, Austin?
It was good.
secured the fucking bag, alright? This is what happens when bitches can't throw a fucking party. The fucking boys pull through, bro.
Big
bag.
Big bag.
We got a speaker in the bag.
Woo! I got one more. Woo! Oh! Let's go.
You got drip. 16,000 subscribers.
Really?
How many subs you guys have?
Oh, ask Luna how many followers she has.
23,000 followers.
No, Luna, over a million. I'm sorry, I had to say it.
Holy shit.
I just had to say it.
So, we're out here more than at our 16K. Party. And then we just met these fellow vloggers at a party.
Hey, we're in the 23K game. We got 23,000. That's crazy. You got
hit it.
What's something you'd want to tell your future self when you look back at this video?
Keep in touch with the same group of people. Yeah, make an effort.
High jump 7 feet. That's what's up.
That's what I'm gonna tell myself.
That's what's up.
High jump 7 feet.
And go to UCSB.
UCSB. That's what's still up. Alive.
That's what's up.
And where's Dash at? Dash on the dream, third year. We're gonna do it.
That's what's
UCSB
up.
UCSB dream. We're gonna get an apartment on the beach.
On the beach. Throw rages. That's what's
every
up.
Night. Every night.
What are you gonna miss most about high school?
I think I'm gonna miss being with some of my closest friends I've ever made. And you know, some of my favorite nights were the nights that started off like shit and then just turned into like some of the best nights I've ever had. For instance, most recently, we went to this EDM club. Oh my god, awful. It just smelled like drugs. It was like near Skid Row. And that could have been a night. For most people, that would have been a night. But you know what we did? We're like, fuck it, we're gonna go clubbing. First time clubbing, we go to the Reserve, have a phenomenal time. So we turned that night around so fast. And I'm really gonna miss those high to lows and like how we could do it so fast and so easily and do it with some of my best friends. So shit like that, gonna miss so much. Yeah, boy.
If you had to describe the boys in a few sentences, how would you describe them?
I would describe the boys as funny, weird, but like in a good way. Spontaneous, fun, really fun. Go with the flow. The boys are they're fun. I love the boys. I wish the boys were girls sometimes, you know? But I love the boys.
What makes a boy so special?
I'd have to say the chemistry. Like, all the nights throughout the years and years of hanging out, like from the first night I met maybe you guys, or from the first night I just picked up another random homie because I wasn't like necessarily at Poly, but I got introduced to everybody eventually. So I'd say all those experiences, plus just everybody's a homie, everybody's so nice, like just genuinely, like the best group of kids.
What's up?
What is your favorite memory of the boys?
My favorite memory of the boys? You know, it's got to be every fucking rivalry week, you know?
Yeah.
We're always having a good time.
Hey, get in this vlog. This is making the documentary.
We always competed. Every rivalry week.
Yes, sir.
We competed. Take no L's.
Take no L's.
take no L's. Question.
Let me freestyle real quick.
Okay.
We set the fire. Guns that's for hire. I keep a blicky in my 6'4" Impala.
Oh.
With Christ Dillinger. Yeah, we holla.
Yo.
That's your fucking girl.
Hey, you know we in this format.
Hey, you got the crane.
Do the horizontal, bro.
We the next kind of movie stars up in this bitch.
Do horizontal, bro.
That's a crane.
That's our set right there. I'm sitting right there.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Bye, fucker.
Hey.
Bye, Harry.
Come here. That's so sad. Hey, I'll be in London in 24 hours representing the boys globally. On ya.
Local con global.
I got a big ass bag.
Yes, sir.
Gotta tell the boys something before we go off to college. What would it be?
To all the boys, to all the fucking boys who have made these the best 4 years of my life, I want you to know it's meant the world to me getting to know you guys, and I know I've met all you guys. We spent so much time together, and I've gotten to know what all you are passionate about, what fucking makes you happy, what makes you have purpose in life. And when you go out into the world, follow that shit. Figure out what that shit is. Figure it out in your mind. Fucking, I know what that shit is for all of you. Even fucking you, you little beautiful man. Listen, and follow that shit. Take it, let it take you to success and to fucking fulfillment, because that's what's gonna make you happy in life.
I appreciate it.
You're a beautiful guy, okay? You're a beautiful guy. That's what I wanna say to the boys.
The boys are some of the most courageous, outgoing motherfuckers that I've known in my whole entire life. So here's Polly, right? Oh, do your homework. Oh, we go to Polly parties. Oh, so it's like, yeah, is it fun? Nothing wrong with that. But we wanna take it further, bro. You know, if I just did the normal Polly experience, I would have been satisfied with my high school career, but I would have definitely not been as sad as I am right now.
What's something you would want to tell the boys before we go off to college?
Well, I'd say, thank you for letting me in. You know, I'll admit, I'm not the coolest guy, I'm sometimes quiet or nerdy or whatever, but, I appreciate it, whether it's inviting me to, the parties or, just chilling and having fun, accepting me, I appreciate it. So I would say, thank you for letting me in, thank you for, letting me have fun hanging out with you guys. I really appreciate it. Good shit.
I want to tell them that, we were so fucking tight through high school, bro. It's insane. We grew up together. I mean, all that shit's just like it goes down to the fucking heart. And I'ma always be homies with these guys. Cause bro, we were so fucking tight in high school. I can depend on every one of you guys. Every fucking one of you guys. Every fucking one of you guys have my back, and that's why you're my boy.
Such great boys. We all have such great things that we got going on, and that's the whole part of it. Is that honestly, if you're part of any group chat, if you just identify yourself as one of our boys, then you're gonna be successful. There's nothing I gotta tell you. Honestly, you guys already got it.
Thing I wanna tell the boys before we go off to college, you guys have made my high school experience the best ever. I don't know what I've done without you guys. You we've gone to so many parties, made so many friends, and that shit has really changed me. Like, it's fucking amazing how many fun experiences we've had, and like, I don't know what I've done without you guys. You guys are the boys forever.
I just want to say, keep it real, make sure you remember the homies from Pasadena, and just have fucking fun at college. Have a good time.
So I would like to say that without the boys, I probably would not have been satisfied.
Talk louder.
Honestly, like, y'all like made this shit for me. Like the times that we had together, like and like how we pushed each other to fucking do more shit, enjoy our lives, to be better men, to fucking just to take life by the balls and to just go out there into the world and have experiences with y'all. Like, those are the ones I'm never gonna forget.
Never.
And that's why I love you guys. That's all I have to say.
The weird thing is, now I'm exactly where I want to be. I got my dream job at Cornell, and I'm still just thinking about my old pals. Only now they're the ones I made here. I wish there was a way to know you're in the good old days before you've actually left them.
To the future boys, my dogs, my people, the ones who have been with me throughout high school and stuck with me through the hardest of times, I love you. I hope I still see y'all. Just know y'all forever changed my lives, and I love y'all.
Hey, close it out. Close it out.
Hey, close it out.
I'm in a California.
For someone to put up with my bullshit, I can't even leave my bedroom, so I keep pouring. And I ain't seen nobody decent, well that's not important. And it's been long. And I was feeling Whitney, me and my homie Sip Houston. Cars and clothes thought I was winning, you knew I was losing. You told me to wake up, but my clock always stays on snoozing. I'm done. To each their own and find peace in knowing. Ain't no one's broken, but here's the hoping. Show no emotion against the coding. Just act as hard as you can. You don't need a friend, boy, you're the man. Ooh, ooh, ooh. By my drugstore, it seems like every plug went east to Utah became Mormons. Drought comes around, feels like I have no one to depend on. It's over. Had 80 beers on Tuesday night, I had nothing to do with it. I put on a little Bois and sang a happy tune, and lit a cigarette, stepped out the door, had an appearance, drank more. To east and on and find peace in knowing ain't always broken, but here's the hope and show no emotion against your coding, just act as hard as you can.